Novena to our Mother of Perpetual Help. Day 5. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Opening Prayer. O Mary, Mother of Perpetual Help, I salute you with the filial devotion. I renew the consecration of myself, and all I have, to you. I thank you for your maternal protection and for the many blessings that I have received through your wondrous mercy and most powerful intercession. In all my necessities, I have recourse to you with unbounded confidence, O help of Christians, O Mother of Mercy. I beseech you now to hear my prayer and to obtain for me of your divine Son the favor that I request in this novena. Here mention your petition. Obtain for me, also, dearest Mother of Perpetual Help, the grace that I may imitate you and become more like to you in the practice of the virtues of humility, purity, submission to the will of God, and charity. Be my protectress in life, guard and guide me in dangers, direct me in difficulties, lead me in the way of perfection, and assist me in the hour of my death, that I may come to Jesus, and with you enjoy Him, bless Him, and love Him eternally in heaven. Amen. Fifth Day. O Mary, Mother of all creatures, the most noble, the most sublime, the most pure, the most beautiful, the most holy, you are loved preeminently by all the elect and by God Himself, who has more love for you alone than for all men and angels together. But I would wish to see all mankind love you, and love you exceedingly. Obtain for me this love which I so much desire for others and which is a sure sign of predestination. But above all, obtain for me the grace to love Jesus Christ, your divine Son, whom above all I am so much bound to love, as infinitely amiable in Himself, as having so much loved for me, and whom you so ardently desire to see loved by all. This is the grace I seek for most, and above every other good. You can obtain it for me, O Mother of Perpetual Help, and cease not to pray until you see a great love for Jesus enkindled in my soul, or rather cease not to pray until you see me united with yourself in loving Him with a pure and endless love in paradise. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you, blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you, blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you, blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
petitions to our Mother of Perpetual Help. Holy Mary, pray for us. Holy Virgin conceived without sin, pray for us. Our Mother of Perpetual Help, pray for us. We sinners call to you.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be filled with the Holy Spirit and become courageous witnesses of Christ's love for men.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be more and more like our Divine Lord, as you were.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be meek and humble of heart like your Son, Jesus.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may fear losing God's friendship forever by unrepented sin.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may seek Christ's mercy and forgiveness constantly in the sacrament of penance.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be aware of God speaking to us in the events of daily life.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may pray daily with love and trust, especially in moments of temptation.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may understand the value of worshiping God together in the Eucharist.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may grow in the love of Christ and neighbor by frequent communion.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may reverence our bodies as temples of the Holy Spirit.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may strive to be true Christian by our loving concern for others.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may proclaim the dignity of work by doing our own work conscientiously.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may forgive from our heart those who have wronged us.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may see the evil of seeking our own interest at the expense of others.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may work for the just distribution of this world's goods.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may share our talents with others for the good of the community.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may accept our responsibility in the community in the spirit of genuine service.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That the Holy Spirit may guide and strengthen Pope Francis, the bishops, and the clergy.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be blessed with an increase of priestly and religious vocations.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may care and protect God's creation.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may defend the human dignity and sanctity of human life from conception to natural death.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That there will be genuine and lasting peace in the world.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may bring the knowledge and love of Christ to those who do not know Him.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be aware of our dependence on God in the midst of human achievements.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be ready at death to enter the home of our Heavenly Father.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be comforted at the death of our dear ones by our hope in the risen Lord.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That our departed brothers and sisters quickly share in your Son's resurrection.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
Let us pray in silence for our own intentions. Let us pray. Holy Mary, pray for us. Pray for all the people of God, may all experience God's perpetual help. Lord, you gave us Mary to be our mother, ever ready to help us. Grant us the grace to have recourse to her in all our needs.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.